totally forgotten what to do, but I'm 60. And I can feel what you feel, what you feel, what you feel, what you feel. Even if you're wearing glasses, I'll still go for you. If you're 15 stone, I'll go for you. If you're 16 and a half stone, I'll go for you. And I'll hold you in my arms. I've got the big fat hands of a big fat Irish man. And I'll hold you like a baby. And I'll hold you like a child. And I'll give you some love. I'll give you some Armley Leeds 12 love. Some LA love. LA, LA, LA. Yep. That's it. Now we've got it now. I've got it now. That's it. Don't lose the dressing room, mate. Hold it. Yep. Coming home from the pub the other night with me girl in tow. Nearly stepped in a pile of shite. Good job we were taking it slow. What happened to the clown? There was a number of two letters, capital letters after the we were drinking water back in the 60s. We didn't have pop. We drank water in the 60s. We didn't have pop. We drank water in the 60s. We didn't have juice soda. We drank ties and juice soda started to creep in the mid-60s. And there was Lucozade, oh my god. Bubbles. We like the bubbles, sparkling bubbles, bubble. Yeah. Anyway, where was I? Yeah. What's going on? What are you doing here? What are you doing? Just strolling around like he fucking owns this place. I'm the fucking owner. I'm the lad, I've got the fucking keys to this place. Alright, Ben. I remember the good old days of my youth in South Leeds. You had to leap like a salmon, like a ninja panther. It was a minefield. Burgundy, mahogany, chestnuts, brown. It was a dirty old town, but since then there's been a clamp down. Maximum. Strange cigarettes in Beeston in the 60s. Customised. Anyway, officer, listen, officer, oh man, if I didn't mean, just take it down a bit, lads. Just drop it down. Listen, officer, on my life, I didn't mean to leave a little bit of excrement on the back seat of the 16 bus tonight. What happened was, listen, you just bear with me, I'll tell you, oh my god, listen, truthfully, listen, what happened was, I got 45 quid, I had 45 quid in my pocket, I've got fucking 45 quid, 45, that's quite a lot of money in 2015, 45 quid, you can do things with that, you can nearly have sex. I don't know, I've never tried, I never will, I never tried, I'm a good Catholic boy. I've got to burn if I tried, I know it. I just fucking give the money away. I start crying. I give her the money and I start to cry. I say, take the money, then take away, walk away. I'll sing you a song, I'll just walk away, just leave me, I'm burning. So anyway, listen. I got 45 quid and I thought, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna fucking enjoy myself. The kids are having this. I'm not giving any money, so this is not the sensible stuff. This is for playing. I'm playing out, I'm playing out, I'm playing out, and I'm 60. I'm playing out, I'm playing out, I've got 45 quid. What am I going to do? I don't know what I'm going to do. I'll tell you what, I'm going to fucking Sports Direct. Before it fucking shuts down. Get myself a bargain, oh yeah. I know where I'm going. I've fucking used that shop religiously for the last 3 years. From hell or high water, I'm sticking by him. Yeah, yeah. And I went straight up the escalator to the first floor, and there, laid out there, hundreds, probably about 45 trainers, single trainers on the wall in little shelves, white shelves, probably metal shelves, made in factories. Oh, you see, I know all about science. Metal, I know all about metal. You've got metal, metal rusts. Stuff, it does, it rusts. I know that because I've been to school. Rusty. Rusty. I'm a bit rusty at times. I fucking, rusty's a good word, I like rusty. 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 I feel a bit rusty. I've forgotten how to sing, I feel a bit rusty. I've forgotten how to shag, I feel a bit rusty. I've forgotten how to eat, I feel a bit rusty. And I've had 3 pints, I feel a bit rusty. I can't hold it anymore, I'm just old. 60. Anyway, yeah, I've got 45 quid, cut a long story short. And there they were, smack in the middle of all the trainers, the Skechers, the Nike, the Gola, the what they call it, the Puma, this, that and the other. They were the fucking, I don't know what, they sound nice. I'll buy one of them, they sound nice. But there they were, smack in the middle, the undeniable special ones, the Ramones, the trainers, minimal, minimal, the design for life, 3 white stripes at an angle like that. Black, 3 white, black, black trainer, but white mix, black and white together, kind of black and white, you know, like Paul McCartney, fucking Michael Jackson, there he was, the fucking trainer that saved the world. The God trainer. The Chaos trainer. The trainer that fucking Franz Beckenbauer used to use religiously in the 60s when he fucking beat the shit out of England. And then, oh sorry, no, that's wrong, that's the 70s, isn't it? That's 1970 when they got fucking paid back. 3-2. It were going so well and then it was 3-2. I remember it. And I'm drifting off in me old private dream. And I keep forgetting that you people paid some fucking money to hear some songs that you like. You don't need any fucking rabbiting on. Robinson, on you got some cover, I'll do that. Plastic box at the top of the garden. Plastic box, and I'm not going to pocket a straw. I'm not doing that. I'm not going to compromise my fucking vision. Compromise my vision. No, sir. No, sir, I'm not going to compromise my vision. I'm going to go like that. And if you don't fucking like it, you can beat me up afterwards. Chris will look after me. Chris will look after me. So anyway, yeah, I got these trainers and I had the fucking Adidas Samba. And I went down the stairs, Adidas Samba in a box, and took them down and in a lovely box, a lovely blue box. A blue box, a fucking perfect box. It was the most perfect box in the shop. There was not a little crease or a damage on it. It was a fucking beautiful box. Cardboard. You could have given it as a present without anything in it. It was a beautiful box. Anyway, yeah, so there I was at the trainers and I took them down the escalator, down to the bottom, and then I slept along. And I had the Adidas trainers on, the Adidas Samba trainers on. I felt different, I felt special. I felt like a god. I felt like Sting. Giant steps are what you take, walking in your Adidas Samba. I just drifted along there.
It's all about
vision. You're a vision, lady. And you're sparkling, lighty, black and white. You look like a fucking trainer, lady. You look beautiful, like an Adidas Samba. There you are, you're a vision. You're perfect, you're untouchable. They are separate, apart from you lot. She's got it right, she's fucking got it right, black and white. He's a fucking Samba trainer. Anyway, what happened? Oh, yeah, yeah. So, of course, I was wandering off there, just drifting off my trainers, feeling so untouchable. I felt like the Great Gatsby. I went down the hedgerow like the Great Gatsby. All I needed was a fucking long cigarette and a plastic holder. And all the kids were looking, and I just didn't see that slump of shit that was standing in next to the bus stop. And I stepped in the shit and carried it onto the bus. And I was on the bus, went on the bus with a little bit of shit on the train. And I pocketed it. I got on the bus, I sat on the back seat of the bus, and I put my feet on the back seat of the bus, and I'm 60. The youth of today. Come on, you gotta show them the way. You can't be putting your feet on the seat at 60, that's shocking, that's scandalous. And of course I left a little bit of excrement there. I left some excrement on the back seat, so listen, I apologise, officer. Here's the 50 quid, and I'll pay that spot fine. In these days of gun culture, Asbos, happy slapping. You don't get too many dogs crapping in the street no more because of the clampdown. We're going to do another song and then we're going to have a break for 15.